Hey! Hello everyone. Yeah, big cheers for clicking on the video. So you join me in Birmingham again today. Let's go and see what we can find today, yeah? Come on then.
The council have been very considerate towards cyclists.
So we've got into this beautiful place, Digbeth. Looks like it's been restored. It's quite dangerous here, the woodwork's all rotten. It's adorned with all these beautiful tiles.
First thing that strikes you is how tall the ceilings are here. Beautiful. So the roof's leaking there, it's causing havoc. Beautiful cornicing. The architraves around the room is beautiful.
I'm walking a bit carefully because I don't want to fall through the floor.
Yeah, so all the light switch covers have been stolen. So we're on the top floor now, it's really dodgy. So it appears all the banisters have been stolen. So this has been valuable salvage.
Scared the floor's going to collapse.
So it appears there was like a dog scratching at the door at one time. So that's where the water's leaking in through the roof, destroying the place. Rotted the kitchen away, right through all the building, all the way to the bottom.
Hear all the pigeons. Cast iron bath, weighs a ton. Some
old windows and some toilet furniture.
Just see the chimney through the holes in the roof.
Staircase of doom.
See the hole in the roof. Okay, so that's it from me. Hope you've enjoyed the video. Fascinating old Victorian offices. I'll catch you on the next one, yeah? Ta-ra. I like to ride my bicycle.